So what's up? Can a doctor come into your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Ah, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, Sonic. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-ass haircut, you'd get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Amy will call your hog ass if you ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon or lawyer she fucking with.
Fool!
What? You heard me. Ah, motherfucker. Ooh.